Hello and welcome to me shouting loudly in a room by myself for probably at least half an hour or so. Because I'm screaming about a stupid level. We're playing Dimension Error and apparently it has no description once again. So I don't know what to expect. Except that it probably sucks. And I'm using custom tiles. Or my version of Luigi Master's custom tiles. Captain, what's happening? ? We are going to crash, Caps. Alright. Ship navigation controls. Cannot isolate dimensional coordinates. Interference detected. You are copying dialogue from the actual game. Alright, so are you gonna do anything? No? Okay. Where do you go? Alright, this is a nice level already. I can't collect all those trinkets. That makes me feel sad. I can't exit the ship. Like, I wouldn't want to exit through the teleporter. Because the teleporter will send me somewhere else. Why can't I exit through the ship? That's just bad. Okay. Well, time to teleport, I guess. A necessary capsule. Is this beeping gonna stop? Okay, there it is. It stopped. I don't like random beepings. I made it out! A warning. Wait, where am I? Why does this have to happen? It's nice that you have a different script every time you trigger a script, but that script still repeats and it's a bit annoying. Loading spikes. Spikes loaded. I remember in the beta, there were enemies on the left side. Apparently they aren't. Spikes loaded. Confused? No. And why would I be confused? Yeah, I knew there was a trinket back here. Yes, yes you are. There we go. I have to wait. I have to see where the custom tiles are being used. There's one giant green teleporter and there's a... Alright. Lollipop said something. Are you making a video? If you are, sorry for distracting you. Alright, well... I don't like you anymore. Term OS 1.9.5 beta. What would you like to do? What? Okay. Remove the spikes. Removing spikes. I can't get back. Oh, the terminal does nothing. Okay, okay. That will like do something. Apparently not. Whoa! There is a trinket out there, and I want it. I said I want it. So I did. Oh yeah, it does. Okay. Good. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to get that trinket. The lock with no key. Finally, the first room name. Oh. That did not help. And I keep failing. And it's like, alright, I thought I could hug the left side and get some free space. Woo! Alright. The lock with no key. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha, hovering. At 7 H's, you didn't even do 16 right. You random yellow tile here. Why are you using these screen tiles though? Like seriously. Run! Alright, I screwed up. I usually do that. Flip block V1.0. What do these green things do? So that at least that's one use of the custom tiles he made. I don't know, they seem useless right about now. I'll make sure the checkpoint doesn't get unactivated. Containment unit. Unit, not unit. Ding 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 ding. the end. Okay, so I can go to the ship. Alright, that's locked. Okay. Experiment. Alright. I don't understand why you use this room text to label the names of the teleporters. You did just use text boxes instead of this. Alright. Gravatron. He's misspelling everything. Alright. That's fine. Don't worry, boys. You get to see a minute of me probably failing, because I still haven't yet nailed down how to do the Gravitron. Oh, God. Every level in existence, I've already done it. Don't do that. All right. I get a free trinket. That's fine. I do not deserve that trinket. Because it was a Gravitron challenge, and everyone knows already how to do a Gravitron. So... wait, where do I go? I'll go to the ship. Red card. So I get the red card here. Scanning for red key card. Key card was not found. You didn't even align your titles in the terminals. Alright, well that's a punch. Bullshit, why would you put spikes here? Why? Alright, there we go. I didn't touch the spikes. What's over here? Half these room names have no room names. I mean, no room name. None of these rooms have room names. Power up. Wow, okay. That's overpowered. Yes, with the power up, this will be easy. Oh no, it ran out. So, I mean, like, I wanna go back here. I'll use warp food. What? He doesn't have a power up! How's he have a power up? Hey, that was quick. Okay, let's go to TT3. Okay. Like, it would be helpful to know what teleporter I exactly went through. So I can quickly move on with the level. Also, that script to deactivate the gravity line in the exit of a ship doesn't cover the entire room. It only deactivates when you get near it, which is really bad. And you shouldn't do that. How do I get in there? I wanna get in there. Alright, suddenly the music changed. Alright, what's this? Why do none of these rooms have no room names? Viridian, comma, unnecessary capital, don't move when you touch the token. Why? Because it will do it for you. What? It will do it for... wait, what will do... what? For... me? What? Oh, thanks. He just accepts it. Oh, I see. I'm gonna do it very quickly. I'll say, screw it. I can do that. I can do that. I can definitely do that. I'm gonna make this into a natural challenge. There we go. Playing with wraparound. Oh, I like this part. I'll just go ahead and view the level embed. And it's top left. There's no other action. Top left. That was easy. Is there any point to me warping around? Like, I don't get to choose a path. I guess it's kind of better than guessing which path you have to take, but still. Oh, okay. That was an unnecessary terminal squeak. Viridian, you are here! I got lost, dot dot dot. I can get you out. Where'd he go? Okay. I just saw him pop. Captain, what happened to the ship? No squeak. We landed in a weird dimension, dot dot dot. I saw him instantly appear. That's better. Destroying gravity lines. Good going, Vermilion. He wasn't anywhere near the terminal. How could he have activated that terminal? Destroy gravity lines. Gravity lines are destroyed. I saw him jump. Like, why does Vermilion keep jumping? Vermilion is dumb. Alright. At least a teleporter is able this time. Viridian. Wait. Comma, you are white. That's racist, and you can talk. I will explain later. Balsa was captured. No one cares. TD5 is open. He was taken there. Why doesn't it show that TD5 is open? Alright, I don't like this level now. And at least it lasted longer. Before I hated it. Help! Anyone! Caps. Vasso, I will save you. Why was Vasso captured? Why do these rooms have no roommates? No, not this again. Not what again? Alright, I can do this. I can instant precise my way to victory.
I can do this.
I'm pretty sure you can do that. Do this. Okay. Wonder the backwards Y. Did I get you? Your spikes aren't continued. Turns. It is possible you know. You see. Possible you know. No room name. Well, that was easy. Unnecessary capitals. Turn backwards Y. Yay, okay. Now I can finally stop sucking. Help! Why does it squeak? Sound like a terminal squeak. Viridian! I am a terminal! I just saw him bounce. Herp, herp, herp. I'm gonna be inside of you. Like that, don't you? Alright, now I'm fully inside of him. This is weird, okay. He instantly appears. Ready, go! Alright. Okay. I did not deserve that trinket. I thought you were going over to the room to the right. Okay, never mind. Destroying lines. Done. Gravity lines already destroyed. I just saw him bounce. Okay. He's bad. He's bouncing all over the place. Well, this looks kind of weird. He has yellow tiles, and then he suddenly switches to blue tiles. This is just... Alright. Alright, I know this room. What? Why does it stop if I go to the terminal? That's... No, I wanted to keep going. Hit. Okay. There are cutscene bars for no reason. Okay. Alright. What was that random Viridian? No. It was a random crewmate squeak. Where am I? What happened? You died. 418, I'm a teapot. Ha ha ha. If I reference an April Fool's HTTP error code, I'm funny. Viridian, help. Alright. Well, I can't. I'm pretty sure no one will be able to read that, so. Friends. Verdigris Vitilary, come follow me. Dirt, dirt, dirt. Plain room. Non-plain room. Whoa, what? What? What the heck? Alright, that's just funny. Escape. Something terminal teleporter. E can get back to the ship with this. But Viridian cannot come. I can find a way. Why did they stop me there? Pink equals switch. Gravity lines go bye-bye. Okay. Wanna go over here. Rainbow trinket. That wasn't rainbow, that was pink! Woo! Pre-falling, right here again. Okay. Maze. This is a bad maze. This isn't really a maze. This isn't really a maze here. L. Switch. I wanted to. A room. Not the room. Inner space. I can't move. You hear me trying to move? I can't move. Why can't I move? Alright, that's just bad. Sometimes I get stuck for no reason. The beginning of something new. Maybe I can reset my expression. No, I can't. Okay. R equals reset. I wouldn't be able to use... I don't have to use R in there anyway because there's no checkpoint. So... Plus, G. A random green tile here for no reason. Huh, that was weird. Ding, player constant, home. Alright, what now? I'll go back. Oh, what? Okay. I just saw cutscene bars and then the terminal squeak. I heard a terminal squeak and I saw cutscene bars, but nothing happened. Suicide. You should kill yourself. For that room design. Alright, well, Simply funny. Alright, so... Alright. I have no idea what's going on. Why do I have these rooms, not have room names? Oh. Alright. That was a free trinket. And, okay. I don't know why the enemy was stuck in a platform, but it was. For no reason. I went through the walls. What the heck? Why does a cutscene bar happen there? I don't understand what's going on here. What's going on here? Alright. So, like... I have to get back to the teleporter somehow. So, can I, like, go back through the ship? Does any of these terminals... Wait, where are we? What? Maybe, yeah, okay, there we go. T4. Nothing. TT5. Nothing, okay. Okay, TT some experiments apparently. TT8. Oh. Okay. No one told me to go here. Hello. Alright, so... Alright. Pong. I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna go over here, nothing. Okay. Damn these gray blocks, though. Who uses these gray blocks? I don't, why? What? Okay. Ah. Viridian, I was teleported to some wired place. Oh, that's wired. He spelled weird wrong. To get out of here, we need to use these terminals at the same time. Well, at least I think. There's two Viridians on screen. What is this level? You got the red keycard. He was at the TTA terminal last. He went nowhere. What? Random cutscene bars, man. I think this was just gonna be full of random cutscene bars stopping me. Scanning for red keycard. Keycard found. Okay, so there's the green terminal that I customized. Alright, what's this? The reason why we still have this teleporter is so we can connect so other teleporters with the same design. Wait, what? The reason why we still have this teleporter is so we can connect so other teleporters with the same design. No, I'm not going crazy here. Am I like that? That's literally an improper sentence with improper grammar. The reason why we still have this teleporter is so we can connect to other teleporters with the same design. What? We also made this one green. All right. Oh, hey, it's this guy. Hello, who are you? My name is Viridian. Hi, Viridian. My name is Virtro. Sounds virtual. What brings you here? I got teleported here. Go to the teleporter room. Alright, so... that's the teleporter, and... I can't do anything, alright. This is a bland ship. I'm in the teleporter. No destination set. No, what is happening? I just jumped, and I have... two unnecessary question marks. Tis three, the three, please zero, or 71, and G, blah, blah, blah. Whoa. Virtual. You're virtual now. Oh, hey, a warp token. No, not a warp wall. Why? It's your turn. These scripts repeat. These scripts literally repeat. Checkpoint. Alright, I don't know why. Who's she? She valid? On? Off. Off yourself. Shiny wolf. R for a prize. Okay. Derp. Okay. Alright, I effectively trapped myself. Don't worry about that. Alright, so. Derp, 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 derp. Alright, just hold right here. DWW. Removing warp wall, please wait. What? How did I end up back here? Why do I have to do this again? I have no reason to do this again. DWW, removing warp wall, please wait. What? What? And now it gets interesting. Alright, I can't precise movement my way into this. Difficulty hard, I meant to say easy. It's called dimension easy. Cup of tea. Alright, and a cup of bricks. Not exactly hard. It's just time consuming, that's what most things are. It's not hard, it's time consuming. I don't know why I died right there. Probably due to broken hitboxes. Don't worry, I can do this. I don't know what half of the level is, but I can do it, so. Alright, there we go, and... almost. I can go back without killing myself, unlike most people usually kill themselves after they do something. Alright, wait. Alright. This warping trick is stupid. Stop it. Come on, why does this always happen to me? What was that? Help. What happened? Man, these gray tiles, man. Why does he use these tiles? Literal tiles. Okay. I'm just gonna keep guessing. So blue, yellow, blue, 50% chance, yay. Okay. So, aha, I am dumb. I'm dumb. Now it gets interesting. Alright, so that was a fun part to do. Derp, 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 derp. Okay. R for the prize. I can do this. I can do this. Alright, so I have nothing else to say here. Except that these room names... he doesn't use room names half the time. I don't know why you would make a level with almost no room names. But you just do, and I have no idea what the plot is. I don't. Okay. Apparently you do this. Behind this is the entrance to the generator. Dimensional generator teleporter. What again? Why do I look stuck in these spoiler dimensions? Something went wrong. You're alive. Land again. Freeze. Alright. Did I scare you? Yes. Hey. There's my special teleporter. Very special. Okay, apparently... Like, it doesn't respawn me in the center of the checkpoint. It spawns me to the side, and that's... I don't know why people do that. Huh. Alright, let's see what's over here. Derp, derp. Okay. What? Invisible maze. How's this maze invisible? This maze is invisible in every way. This maze is visible in every way. I can't go back. Alright, there we go. I went back. Okay, apparently not. Invisible you. I can actually see where I am, so... Like, you just hold right, and it works. DY. Download keycard. Would you like to download the yellow keycard? Yes. Download keycard. That title is always off-center. Finish completing yellow keycard. Alright. What if I don't get the yellow keycard? The screen toss though, alright. Derp, 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 derp. Lasers. These aren't lasers. Alright. Alright, this warping trick again. Stop it. The pseudo warping trick, I mean. Welcome back, Violet. Would you like to teleport stuck from me? Here, yes, please. Thanks, Viridian. Use green tiles, though. He uses green tiles, like, a lot, because he likes green. Mainframe. Are you sure you want to turn off this generator? Yes, turn it off, please. Wait. Triple threat. Dingle bells. Ha, it's Christmas. Dingle bells continued. Why doesn't he use room names? Secret. Alright. Oh. Final stretch. So close. So close to what? You are not telling me and I wanna know. VVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVV outer space, there should be a space between outer and space. Dimension unstable, dimension imploding, get out of pod dimension test 11. What? Wait, this total dimension that we were exploring was a polar dimension! I don't get this plot anymore. Teleport everyone to the ship, teleporting in Victoria, Vermilion, Vegetary, Verdigris, and Violet. Violet. That's it. Congratulations, you'll be in a dimension error, save before you see the terminal. Okay, so you dedicated lots of rooms to this. Credits, Luigi Master Design Script Idea, Shining Wolf 07. And feedback. He capitalized back. To info Teddy. Feedback. You playing this level. Some guy has 712x. Idica. I just wanted to put his name somewhere. SJ Mystery. Feedback. Tope2.nl. Feedback. Thanks for playing. Thanks for playing. Make sure you visit Tope2.nl/forums if you want to see more levels. Okay, where was the rest of the trinkets? I don't care anymore. Oh, it's me, yes it is. Why am I sad? Because that was over. It'll be admission number two, really? Yes. Hear me out and give me a hug. See if over any hug give me. Alright, some rooms I didn't explore and I don't care. What was this level? I didn't understand what's going on the entire time. Okay, well.